Parliament is the supreme legislative body of a country. Our parliament comprises of president and the two houses, Lok Sabha and the Rajya Sabha. The president has the power to summon and prorogue either House of Parliament or to dissolve the Lok Sabha. Strength of Parliament is 802 members. Members of Lok Sabha is 545 members. Members of Rajya Sabha is 250 members. Members nominated by President are 12. Lok Sabha, as the name itself signifies, is the body of representatives of the people. Its members are directly elected, normally once in 5 years. The minimum qualifying age for membership of the house is 25. Rajya Sabha is the upper house of parliament. Members of Rajya Sabha are not elected by the people directly but indirectly by the legislative assemblies of the various states. Every state is allotted a certain number of members. No member of Rajya Sabha can be under age of 30. 12 of Rajya Sabha members are nominated by the president from persons who have earned distinctions in the field of literature, art, science and social service. Rajya Sabha is a permanent body. It is not subject to dissolution, but 1/3 of its members retire every 2 years. The main function of both the houses is to pass the bill. Every bill has to be passed by both the houses and assented to by the president before it becomes the law. The subject over which Parliament can legislate are the subjects mentioned under the Union List in the 7th Schedule to the Constitution of India. The principal union subjects are defense, foreign affairs, railways, transport and communication, currency and coinage, banking, customs and excise duties.